Okay, I'm recording. Now go. Now sing. Everybody, I'm on my way. So, that was Charlotte. Okay, let's sing another one. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I did it. And best of all, it's recording.
Roxanne, you don't have to put on a red light. Put on a red light. Put on a red light. Roxanne, put on a red light. I'm done.
All right, so yeah, I figured it out. I'm now recording with my voice, my audio, your audio. Let's go. Let's do this. Have fun. Yeah.
Oh, have you still not been doing it?
No, it earlier wasn't working. That's when I said, when I couldn't get it to work, and then that was when I said start over to when you were singing. I got it to work.
Ah. I see.
Yeah.
Russell, I'm so slow. My person's out of breath.
Drink a soda or something.
Oh, I guess I could do that.
Hey, I forgot I have sodas and shit. I need more. Okay. Wrong button. I need more energy.
I only have one soda.
You traitors!
It's because I drank the other one. You can't do it.
Fuck. Oh.
Wait, you drank the one I gave you? Oh, God. That's just...
You were offering and he wasn't accepting, so I hopped in.
Yeah.
I was fiddling with my settings. I see how it is.
No rest for the wicked.
There's no rest for the wicked.
This guy has a tennis thing in his mouth.
Yeah, I removed it for him just in case.
What's the deal? Oh, lordy, lordy, lord.
What do? Can we take him? Jukes?
Again, I like how I can look over here and see your names way off the distance.
Oh, man. Oh, where'd they go? Oh, shit.
Well, I'm back here fixing up the fort.
I lit him on fire. Take him down.
That is until a tree fell on the damn wall. Damn you, trees.
Oh, my lord.
Is he dead?
Look out.
What's the deal?
Where's the other one? Right there. He's just chilling.
I thought he was a statue. He was just standing. And now he's running away. Dopey, come back here.
Dopey, we miss you. Come back. Come back to us, Dopey.
This isn't Dopey. This is an imposter.
He's an imposter. Kill him with fire.
He's gotten the wombo combo. He got caught in the wombo combo.
He was like a waffle in the middle.
In the waffle combo.
Yeah. I feel better now. All right. I'm gotta go find some soda.
Accomplished now?
That stuff's addicting.
Yep. It sure is.
Over here. In your circuits. There's lots of circuits. Holy fuck.
Nice.
Oh, I almost cut off your toe. I'm sorry.
I don't need it.
I mean, you do have quite a few more, so it's okay.
Yeah, I can afford to lose one or two.
All right, so here's one of them here. All right, I got those.
Oh, please don't land on my sled and destroy it. Please don't land on my sled.
Dr. Pepper.
Thank you. Oh, my.
Candy bar and a what?
There's another flying log. You'll probably see it in the video.
Ooh.
I'll look up into the sky and see if I can see it. No, I don't see it.
Well, no, it's already long since come down, so you're not going to be able to see it. But
if I actually saw it, I would be amazed. That'd be actually really cool.
Oh, damn. I'm one shy. Damn, okay.
Oh, I love what they've done with the place. You can... See, the spine is still connected right here, and the insides are all...
Put your left spine in, you put your left spine in.
Oh, hi.
I was admiring this guy's spine.
Me too.
We're just admiring his spine. Don't worry about us.
He's got a pretty good spine.
It's a very good sturdy backbone.
Yes.
I mean, of course, half of it is gone, but, you know.
Yeah, you know, it's still pretty decent. Oh, this poor couple.
Oh, they're combined.
Yeah.
And there's a berry bush growing in between them.
Aww.
I think that, like, symbolizes...
Life after death.
No, I was just gonna say don't play tennis, but...
Jesus.
You know, either or. And, look at this. There's a cave over here.
I know, that's the one that I wanted to go down.
Oh, yes.
Right. Are you ready? Can we?
More than ready.
You need to adjust the sensitivity on this here, mouse. It's too small.
Oh, there's thingies here, too. Ah, a tennis ball. That will join us down there. Ooh.
I'll see you down there.
I will see you down.
I'm throwing down the tennis ball. That way. There we go.
I can't see it.
I don't think it actually went down for some reason.
Oh, good lord.
Should I not be coming down here?
No, it's just... You can come on down. Just take a look at this.
Oh, my. What the fuck?
It's just kind of our friend here.
Oh. Ah. Oh my god, I didn't know what you meant! I didn't know what you meant!
What happened?
Yeah. He's got licorice out of his stomach.
There was like a statue, like little like clay things, and I thought that's what he was talking about. And then I turn around, and there's like a freaking dead guy with his freaking intestines hanging out.
Oh no, it's licorice.
It's licorice!
Oh, lord. Alright, I'm bringing out this thing.
Fucking my dog's barking. Damn mom's boyfriend.
God, that scared me.
God.
There's lots of, like, lobster traps or something.
Yeah, there is. But these are not lobster traps, my friend.
They look like...
They are the bunny traps.
Of course.
And here's another one of those guys. Hi.
Oh, I found dead person. He's got a compass.
A compass? Is he one of our buddies?
He's got a map.
Ooh. Oh, whoa. Big island. Holy moly, man. Where did he fall from?
Maybe he didn't fall.
It looks like a rock smushed him.
I swear I didn't do it.
It wasn't my fault, I swear.
And there's meds here. Meds here.
Pills here.
Pills here. Oh, my stick went out.
Not the stick.
Not the stick.
Not the stick, Stefan.
The stick. No. Oh, Stefan. Not the stick.
Oh, Stefan.
Oh, man.
I found rope that goes down.
Excellent. But first, let's go up this way. Okay. Unless you want to just explore different areas, but I think I'll cry if that happens. Whoa.
I don't want to get lost again.
I will always rescue you. Whoa, spooky music.
Where'd you go?
Oh, what is that noise? What is that noise?
I don't hear anything. What is?
I heard giggling.
Giggling?
Yeah.
Oh, I hear spooky noise now.
Yeah, spooky noise. I don't know.
Someone obviously got loaded here. There is plenty...
I don't understand.
...of alcohol. That was kind of bizarre.
Si, amigo.
I don't know.
I can't open them for some reason with my fire stick.
Oh, what the... Jesus.
My regular stick doesn't work either. I think it's
horrendous.
All right, let's go down.
Oh, whatever. You lit me on fire. On it. I burn. I'm on fire.
Fire.
What happened?
Fire.
You burned me with your torch.
I'm sorry. You
I, just,
ran
I like
into
how I'm
it.
Just hearing the small screams of pain
while I'm getting toasted. Yeah. How would you like your razzle? Oh, lightly toasted, thanks. Medium rare.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Waterfall.
Yeah. And then there's a rope down there.
All right, ladies first.
Go for it.
Oh! Ooh.
Not the best wall, but you know what? At this point, I don't even care.
Might just get knocked over by, like, a gust of wind or something.
Exactly. It's been knocked over by, like...
Did it get knocked
down? Shadows. I'm just seeing shadows and scaring the piss out of me. It's just been knocked over by so many trees, I'm just over it at this point.
feels you.
Damn.
Wait, I hear something.
My damn dog is barking.
We are not alone.
Are you sure?
God, I'm not sure. Hope I'm alone. I don't want to deal with this. All this right now.
So loud in here. Range.
Tree. I know, I can barely hear. Oh, stop. Hold up.
What is it? What is it?
There is a partner in there.
Like an arms guy?
It's a,
No.
What was it? It's a heffalump. It's a heffalump.
No, I think it's just a spooky, scary guy.
Oh. Oh.
Might be more than, he's having a nap or something.
Oh.
Hey,
I wonder if I could throw my spear and smoke him from here.
You could try.
Actually, wait, do I have any arrows? I need 5 feathers.
I have a flare gun.
Okay.
Oh!
I think you missed. Oh, he's not even awake yet. He doesn't notice.
The fuck?
There you go. You got him.
Yay! Wow. That was an easy kill.
Aha.
Is he dead?
I think.
Yeah, he's still...
Ho ho.
Tango down.
Toasted. I wonder what he was doing.
It looked like he dropped like a quarter or something, and he's like, oh man.
Just hanging his head.
Yeah, he's like,
oh, what a quarter.
Oh, there's the money right there. Right there. There's the money.
There's actually money here. Yeah, it looked like he actually dropped. It looked like he dropped his wallet.
He dropped money.
He made it rain, but there was no bitches.
Maybe. That we know of.
There's so much money here.
Plot twist, there's bitches hiding in the bushes.
Oh, there are no bushes here, though.
Oh.
It's all walls.
That's what you think.
Hang on, I'm gonna equip my, my fire stick.
That'd be wise.
Aye.
Are these fingers? These are fingers. Or teeth. I think they're fingers.
Is it just a wild hand?
No, there's like fingers hanging from this wall. Like a lot of
decoration.
Fingers.
Decoration. Oh, what the frig are those? Oh, those are bats. Yeah, I can see the fingers.
Like a lot of fingers. Like, they must have taken time to get those fingers.
They had to take time out of their busy day to get the fingers like that.
Yeah. Apparently. There is a skull right there. Let's go down here.
Mm.
We need to find a turtle and kill the turtle and get its shell. So we can build a little water trap thing.
There's guys over there.
Where?
Right in front of you.
What?
You don't see them?
No.
They're right there.
Oh, I see them now. Oh, I alerted them.
What have you done? What have you done? I'm stuck!
Light on fire. You light them on fire. There's another one. Light them on fire. Stab them. Okay, you got one. There's another one.
Where'd it go? Where is it?
Right there.
Oh god. Russell, what have you done?
It wasn't me.
Why? Why did you do this?
He's doing it all. It is all for you.
Why did you do this, Russell?
I will undo this. There, I got him. I got him. He's dead.
Oh, You're lucky I had my fire stick.
Yeah.
Oh, that scared me so bad. I was like, Russell, no, what are you doing? There's people them. Right there.
I couldn't see them.
Oh, spooky.
There's arms everywhere, like a lot of arms. They all have their fingers on them. Oh, that's bizarre.
Yeah. Maybe they were getting ready to chop them up, too.
Maybe. Oh, more money. These guys collect their money.
Rope!
Oh, yes, rope. Fancy. And a hard hat.
Left or right?
I don't know.
This way.
There's so many things.
Rope.
Ah, hell.
Let's see.
I like that we're finding all the rope now.
Yeah, I know.
Up or down?
Let's go up, I guess.
Okay. Nice. Rope! Oh my god, all the rope!
Jeez, there's a lot of rope.
Oh, more rope! Over here!
I can't carry it anymore.
Oh my Jesus, there's like freaking 10 of them.
This is where they're hoarding all the rope. Jeez.
Good lord. Oh.
What was noise?
That was a really weird noise.
What was that?
I don't know. When you opened the suitcase, it made a humming noise.
Oh. I heard it again.
What is that?
Are we gonna die?
What's happening?
What's noise? What?
Oh my god. Brandon, do you hear that too?
No.
You're freaking me out.
It's like a foghorn.
Yeah.
I probably should be happy I don't hear that.
It's actually fucking terrifying.
That really is. Hang on.
There's more rope down there.
Is it every time you open a suitcase?
No.
Let's see here. Can I get the...
What? What?
The noises. The noises.
I don't hear it anymore.
The noises.
Well, actually, I heard it, though.
What is it?
I heard it really loud.
Sounds bad for me, because I can't hear it.
What is that?
Yeah, there's something, dude.
I'm scared. I'm gonna go down here.
We have to find out where...
Oh my god, it's worse down here! Don't come down here! Don't come down here!
Oh, jeez.
What? What is this?
I heard spooky noise. Really loud.
Spooky, scary, ooh!
Oh.
Oh, that's spoiled too. God damn it.
Okay. I don't know what that was about, but let's go back to the other part and go right.
Yeah, I didn't like that part.
Climbing, it got really loud and it fucking scared me.
Like hardcore. Okay, there you go. Okay, stop lagging hardcore.
Now I'm all paranoid.
Okay, Russell.
How am I supposed to save in here? Can we no longer save in the treehouse?
Yeah. C.
Oh, here it is.
I like that you're making me go first.
You have the light. Okay, fine. I'll go first.
No, it's okay. It's okay. I have the light. Okay, drop. That's
saved.
Is that a table?
Yeah.
Are those hands? Fingers.
My light went out.
Who needs it?
I found it. Watch me, like, turn it back on, and it's like a freaking mutant cave home.
I found, like, a head or something.
Here, I'm lighting it back on.
On the table, there's, like, a thing.
A heart.
Oh, yum.
What is that? Oh!
Oh, you knocked the table over.
What is it?
I don't know.
The fuck?
Well, I got good news for you two.
Yeah.
The wall is almost completed, and so it doesn't seem like they'll be able to see us anymore up here.
Huzzah! Is it nighttime yet?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
I'm trying to rest, and it won't let me rest.
Well, yeah, because you're in a game with us. But that's a good thing, because that means we won't have all the spooky guys in here, Russell.
Yeah. I hope that's how it works.
So you guys will be protected over there while I get to deal with all the spooky, scary shit over here.
Yeah, but the cave is spookier because it's all dark.
There was like a foghorn going on. And
yeah, it was scary.
Can you get a flashlight back at the back at the plane, or was that on the boat?
I was on a boat.
Yeah, get a flashlight and like a fancy axe.
I have a lot of batteries, but no freaking flashlight. Oh!
I don't have anything else. I hope you guys have food for me and stuff.
I heard
giggles.
Giggles?
Oh, now I hear heavy breathing.
I hear it.
I see a light over in the distance.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot a flare off in there.
Okay.
See if you see anything.
Here, I'm gonna
shoot a flare off. Flare out! Not quite what I was hoping for, but that's okay.
Was it only one?
I think so. I only saw one.
I'm gonna throw one more. Okay. Yeah. Oh!
No, they're dropping from the ceilings.
Oh, I can't say shit.
No.
Oh my god.
I love the panic squeals. I'm just sitting here like, window. Okay, I have a window.
Russell, they're right there. They're right there.
I think we need to go. Back up.
You fell in.
Oh man, if only I could see your guys' screens.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Where'd it go? Oh my god, go away.
Come on, go back. Just keep going back.
Russell, I'm scared.
Go back.
Russell, I'm scared. I'm gonna cry.
Keep going back. Keep going back.
Where did they come from? The ceiling. Well, look out! Look out!
I got this. Keep going back.
Oh my god. We're stuck.
It's okay. I held them off. Go, 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 go.
Russell, I feel like you should be recording
right
now.
Oh my god. Oh, you stupid fucking bats. I fucking hate you.
What was that noise?
It was a bat.
Okay, keep going. Keep going.
I'm going.
Are you sure it was a bat?
Yeah.
Or was that me?
Well, if it's you, I don't really care. Okay, I think we'll be safe here. We'll be safe here.
We're good.
Holy fuck, they were jumping from the ceiling.
What? What is that? What? Oh.
They were jumping from the ceiling. I swear to fuck.
I saw that. I shot the flare and then they just...
Oh, Jesus.
Started dropping from the ceiling.
It's like they're freaking bats themselves.
Why were they up there? They had no business being up there.
I don't know, but I was scared.
The damn effigy started glowing brighter, I think, or something happened there. I heard a strange noise and I got scared. I almost peed a little.
I kind of want to check my insanity right now.
How do you do that again?
Go into the bag.
My sanity is still 95%, even though mine as a person is not.
My sanity's 100.
Yeah, mine's 94. I don't know how that's possible.
Find Timmy. Find little Timmy. I need to find Timmy.
Oh my god, I hear noises, Russell. I hear noises.
Again?
Yeah.
Passengers.
I'm gonna light my torch.
Okay.
Where did we just come from?
Where did it come from? Where did it go? Where did it come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
I think it was right here. Yeah, it was right here.
I've been waiting a long time ago. Where did it come from? Where did it go? Where did it come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
I don't think they can get through there.
Okay, I'm gonna eat something.
I see. I'm totally hungry. I have nothing to eat. If I'm gonna die,
go hunting.
And it's the dead of night, though, and I can never find anything. And typically I die when I'm out there.
Oh, man.
Ow, I fell. Oh, well, since I fell, I'll go looking. I'm in for one wild night. Damn you.
Spooky.
Crazy.
That was fucking terrifying, actually, yeah.
I really
Oh, man.
Don't think I cared too much for that.
No.
My computer's bitching at me because I'm full up on space and now I'm lagging all over the place.
Okay. Do you have any Twix?
I think I do.
Do you have 14 Twix?
Okay, the game's lagging hardcore.
Oh, I think I'm going to end it here. Your food's ready.
I think I'm going to end my recording here because this game, it can't take it anymore.
Okay.
Free space is getting full, and so it's
bye.
Just
yeah. I can't eat
here. We'll be back. I don't know.
I can't
definitely
eat
it. Oh, there it is.
You can't eat it?
Oh, wait. No. Wasn't there fish on
can
the...
Can I eat it? Oh, right yeah. here. Right here. Stand right there.
Oh.
Yeah, it won't let me.
Oh?
No.
Right here?
Thank you, Russ.
Huh? What did I do?
Or Shannon, whoever collected the fish.
Oh, I put... Huh? Put fish on the drying thing.
I ate one and I got full health and hunger. Thank and energy.
Oh,
thank
I put
you.
Some on there too. Yeah.
Okay, thank you guys. I have food.
I'll cook you this one.
I can die happily now.
Nice. I had 10 sticks, but that's not enough for the shelter.
Shoot. I could give up my fire stick, but I don't know if I want to.
No, I think we need that.
Oh, I still love that we have a map now.
Yeah. Is it actually helpful?
Yeah. Hmm. Let's see if we found anybody else on the itinerary. Do you have the list with you?
I don't think so.
It's like there's enemies down there.
Guess Blank not. T. I think that's who we are. Right. Oh, well, no, it's Timmy.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, it's Timmy. Okay.
So we're blank.
Daddy, daddy, say goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Russell, can you eat this one?